Morena, Te Okiwa, what's happening at the marae this morning?
Morena e te iwi, Dr Moana Jackson has been brought here from Waimana where he passed away. And I guess we are expecting him to arrive here at 10:30 a.m. this morning where he will be brought on to this marae by his whānau. At the moment, the hau kāinga, all the people of Matahiwi Marae of Ngāti Kahungunu Iwi have been preparing for his return since yesterday. And no doubt, there will be no doubt people gathering kai and preparing themselves for the multitudes expected to arrive over the next coming days, Indira.
And Te Okiwa, who are we expecting will be coming to pay tribute to Jackson over the coming days?
Today we expect the people of Tūhoe to come on with the tūpapaku of Dr Moana Jackson as he passed away amongst them. But for many of his own iwi of Ngāti Kahungunu will also come to farewell their whanaunga. Outside of that, I expect the Māori legal fraternity, lawyers, judges and even students that Jackson worked with will turn out in their droves. We must also remember that Jackson's cousin, whanaunga Dame June Jackson, mother of Minister Willie Jackson, is also being buried today, so no doubt we will see that side of the whānau arrive here to pay their respects and tributes to Dr Moana Jackson over the next coming days. However, I'll have an extensive package on this kaupapa, on this tangihanga, on Te Karere at 4 p.m. right here on TVNZ1.